try to videotape this, so you want to find an order. Double click, wrong one, an open order. Double click, hit update task, and you want to make sure task 2 turns green. Always hit yes. Go to task 1. And cut info. Close. Complete orders. Close. And materials reconciled. Checker flag. Green check. Green check. And close. Now you want to go to the back button and hit yes to save. And go to task 4. Always not applicable. And task 5. Process as built. And submit as built. And the check mark. And you could hit save or go back and it'll say, did you reconcile? You hit yes. Now you want to update tasks. And hit yes. And go to task 12. And go to 80, which is complete. The back button, and you get that, and now you want to hit save. So you're completing operation 8. And now you go back, because see, 13 didn't light up, so that means there's one more line for this order number 47845. So you hit the back button. Find 47845. We closed operation 8. Now you want to close operation 57. Double click. Go to task 12. And you're going to scroll down to operation 58. See how those numbers are. Okay, so 58, you want to hit that so it highlights. Then you go to the blue eye and you hit 80 complete. Back button, save. And it should have. Oh, it's 57, so we did the wrong one. Okay, so I did the wrong one. 57, virtual, and then the blue eye, 80, back button, save. And then task 13, and up on top, and finalize. And yes. So you go back and back, and then you go to the next order.